If you're wanting to use the After Effects new in-beta 3D model rendering with effects such as Red Giant tools, stay tuned. So I've got my little car driving through the desert here, courtesy of our grid. My tower here just built in Cinema 4D really dumb and quickly. I've got a cube with greebling and twisted and beveled, and I've got another one inside of it to get it gone on the glowy windows. Now I use the After Effects camera tracker on an undistorted version of this comp, and I want to put this shadow in here. It looks like this. Now, here's the comp with no color grading, and here's the comp I'm actually working in. Now you can see I'm using Red Giant's lens distortion matcher so that the VFX kind of slot in very nicely on this wide angle lens of this drone. I want to apply a shadow to my tower here. If I go into the effects, you'll see that all of them are grayed out. You can apply effects to the 3D model layers in After Effects. Well, how do you do that? I'll show you. We'll make a new solid layer, and we will call this solid shadow. And we will apply the calculations effect. The calculations effect is gonna let us do is pick a layer to get pixel information from, and we'll make that opacity come up, and you'll see, hey, we're getting all that pixel data from the tower layer. But you say, hey, there's no alpha. That's fine, you just change this blending mode to copy, and it brings everything over. If I solo this layer, you'll see it's got all the pixel information of our tower layer, which is great because now it means we can apply shadow to our layer here. Let me unsolo it there. VFX shadow, we'll put it up here, make the shadow match the shadow angle, and we can make it even displace based on the footage. Oh, displace it, just a bit of subtle displacement there to make the edge seem to fit in better. Of course, we want to check shadow only, so we can comp the shadow separately from the tower later in Supercomp. And for the tower in Supercomp also, you need to do the same thing. We'll duplicate that layer, call it tower, turn off shadow, and now we're using the calculations effect to get us this tower and the shadow separately to throw to Supercomp to get us this, and then Magic Bullet Looks to get us that.